Which says, hi, welcome back to the Quiet Game. My cat is yelling at me. Welcome back to Dead Space. We are, oh my gosh, my cat is meowing. I don't know what his deal is. He's been fed and watered. He needs to calm down. But anyways, thank you so much for joining me again today, guys. We are picking right back up where we left off on Dead Space. You are a returning member of the family. Thank you so much for coming on back. You are brand new. Welcome as well. So happy to have you here with us. Along for the ride. This remake has been absolutely fantastic so far, and I am excited to jump back into it with you today. Looting boxes. We're going to go through. Let's check over here. Make sure I check all my corners. Make sure I don't miss any loot. Precious, precious loot. We shall move on with the game. Just dispersed of the regenerating hunter that was following us, that was being a thorn in our side. Now we are kicking the bridge back to the hangar, tram control.
Flight deck, tram control. Now arriving at flight deck, tram control.
As always, I hope everyone is doing well today. You guys are all doing fantastic. Go to maintenance. Let's check our inventory situation real quick. What is new in the shop? Ripper blades. We got two healths. Get some extra ripper blades. Oh, we have semiconductors out the walls. Ooh, we can sell. Nice. Something I've noticed on the remake that I love, 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 love that they did is that you can have your weapons that you have quick equipped plus extra weapons off to the side that you can equip if you run out of ammo on one that you currently have equipped into a quick slot. I've been going back to playing Dead Space 2 on my PS3 alongside this, and you cannot do that on the old game. You have to take four weapons with you in your inventory and that's it, and that's kind of a pain in the butt. It's nice that they fixed that. This is the way Daniels told us to go. She said there was a door unlocked over here now, which I think is this door right here. Ooh, looty loot in the corner. Hold on. I thought I saw something else. It was just those sparks flying. I think so. There's nothing else over there. Let's move
I think if you're near hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air is not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
Station lockdown. The one we just picked
Isaac,
up.
Isaac, if you're near hydroponics, log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now the sprinklers are fixed, we're working quickly. Hydroponics.
Well, you know what? If it's not gonna just let me. It's just not gonna let me play it without the inventory screen open, then we're just gonna move on. I'm sorry. I'm not gonna sit around and wait for it. Cause we need to move on with the story. Just backstory and lore. I hear some weird squeaking. Oh my god! Almost pooped your pants because of sprinklers. Happened to me once. Don't want to talk about it any further. Contact interview.
This is Dr. Elizabeth Frost.
Friends.
To all survivors, turn back.
Nope.
It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team.
I'm gonna take my chances.
All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob, if you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Do what you gotta do, girl.
Warning, liquid nitrogen supply depleted.
Synthesizing
liquid nitrogen
enzyme.
Replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Okay, I wasn't planning on it. Retrieve enzyme.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Is anything like the original? Bad things are ahead. Just in case. Because it's been going so well so far.
Go back! There's no way into food storage. Even if there was, the Leviathan would devour
you. You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team, it's destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis. The people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
I got
enzyme, yo. How? Listen,
amazing.
We need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins.
Yeah.
That connection goes both ways.
Okay, so if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Find the... Weezers. End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
New objective? Inject Weezers. 1, 2, 3, 5 more. So does that mean there's gonna be 8 in total? Oh. Okay, so I should not touch that stuff. Run. Hurry. Thank you. Give me the loots. Give me the sweet loots. Give it up, game. Whipping a whipper upgrade. Cool. Don't spray me. Right, get in the door. Push rounds. A bunch. Credits. Some credits. Graph extended, a new special ability is now accessible. An additional power node has been salvaged. Nice that it gives you nodes, it looks like, every time you pick up an upgrade for a weapon. Okay. Do I want to upgrade the damage on the pulse or the ripper? How's the plasma cutter looking? We gave it quite a few upgrades already. You know what? What is this? Kinesis grab range. And HP. Let's just go ahead and... Now we've got all the current health upgrades for the suit. And... Let's throw some capacity on the pulse rifle. Since it's a heavy auto fire weapon, let's get that capacity up. Is that everything in this room? Yes? Alright. Let's move on. I don't want to just barge out of here all willy nilly. Oh, here we go. Can't open that door yet. Get the blades. I'm doing alright. An ammo situation. Kind of scarce with it, but I'm gonna. Oh, hello. Stabby stabby with me in case if another one pops out. Oh, this room looks like it's gonna be no way, no. Scared? You got scared. Jesus. Bless that sound. I thought I heard something. Alright. Okay. Game's got me back to being on my toes again. Well, that went fairly well, I feel like. And it was not because I'm super awesome. I think I just kind of luckily handled that probably in the best way possible. I brought that stabby stab with me, but it looks like it would have had a pull right there you could have used. But glad I brought the stabby stab because I didn't see that until now.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Karofsky at Hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and ground control right away. Oh my god.
This looks fun.
What the hell is this? Out of food storage. It's alive. How can it be alive?
I think we're gonna have to play around with the force gun for a minute. Put it over here. Let's look at the primary fire L2R1 gravity well. Costs 3 energy. Interesting. Force energy. Ooh, that was the force gun, guys. That was cool. Oh no, these little guys. Two face. Distance from those guys, and if they spit those things out, I'd like to switch to a flamethrower to deal with those. Flamethrower does a good job taking care of those little boogers. What am I doing right now? I don't know what I'm doing. The blades? Where are we going? In here? Inject Weezer 1. Oh!
Toxic hazard detected.
Who ripped one in here? Who let one rip? Who's releasing their deadly gases in here? So you can get inside. Oh. Thanks. That's different from the original game. The original game, I'm pretty sure you just shoot those guys to kill them. Or melee them or whatever. And they're actually injecting the enzymes into them, so that's nice. That makes more sense. Updates that they've done on this episode. The updates that they've done on this game just make more sense, and I like them. I don't think there's anything that I have to complain about with this game so far. It's so nicely done. Hey, how about you? Stabby with me, because I'm sure there'll be nothing good on the other side of this door. Oh, no. I agree. Make sure a bad guy didn't decide to hop out behind me. Large med pack, nice. Nice. Nice, nice, baby. Dum 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 dum. Log. Chem lab report to Dr. Elizabeth Cross from Professor H. Jaegerwald. Subject organic growth. Elizabeth, as requested, I've attached the latest test results from that organic growth we've observed on the ship. I know you're busy, but we really need to run a joint study with Dr. Howe. The substance is absolutely fascinating. Given its affinity for dead tissue, at first I thought it was some sort of fungus, but the cells most closely resemble bacteria with viral behavior. This organism infects other cells through osmosis, then mutates and reproduces agamogenetically. What's most incredible is the speed at which it grows. One of these bacteria reproduces 20-fold in just 1 minute. That's why we haven't been able to pinpoint any specific origin point, I think. It just seems to be in multiple points on the ship all at once. I've never seen anything like it. I won't stake my reputation on it, but I think this may be a genuine alien life form! Exclamation. Professor Holly theorizes that it's a habitat transformer. The levels of gaseous discharge are tremendous, which is why it smells so bad. But to what end, we simply don't know. What organisms might exist symbiotically with it? Are they out there? Could they be sentient, even? I'll keep you posted. Heinrich. Well, gosh, I like the Reaper Blade. It's a good time just tearing them up with a circular saw. Going back down to floor numero dos. circuit breaker we're gonna have to work on in a second right there. Ooh, the store. Do we have anything new in the store? New item available for purchase, subsonic oscillator for the force gun. We should buy some of these upgrades now. I have 46,000 créditos. Plasma cutter upgrade. Put it in the basket. Pulse rifle upgrade, kinetic autoloader. Put it in the basket. Ricochet tracer for the Ripper. Basket. Inventory full. Okay. Inventory full. Well, you know what? Let's move a small to storage. Let's move a big to storage. So much stasis. Hopefully, moving those won't come back to bite me in a minute. Ruby semiconductor cell, yes. Now let's buy Ripper upgrade, yes. And contact beam upgrade, 12,000, yes. I don't want to spend my last, well, it's 1,200 anyway, I was about to say I don't want to spend my last bit of money, just in case if I need it for anything else. Dang, so we get to a bench, we're going to have a lot of upgrades we can do. Oh, hello, sir. I said, do they explode like they did in the original? They do. They do. Just took a few bullets. What I was hoping for. Got both of them. Nice. Check out six. I feel like this is a long hallway where some extra support is on. Always come up behind me to play. That's good, I guess. No, I keep hearing noises and thinking for sure what it is and somebody up behind me. Alright, quick safety save. Okay, what do we know? Power node. Yes, I'll take it. Rounds. Something with critics. We need the pulse rival because we're about to step in the up. So we have zero gravity. Some loot in here. Loot boxes. Looks like the city's physiology on it. Of course. That's enough we can do here to Ripper. And go Jack the Ripper on your monkey ass. I'm gonna break my other box on you. Oh crap, there's enough behind me. Hello. Stasis. And right there I could have used. That's disappointing. Probably would have helped me out because that did not go smoothly at all.
Zero gravity.
Back down. Going back down from whence we came. I don't want to fight any more guys in here. Get out.
Zero gravity.
stasis pack. Uh-oh. Boom. Oh, yep, they tried to sneak one on.
Sneak one behind me that time.
Jerk of a game. Riddance. Store. I still have two. I just don't even know. Do I have oxygen tank in storage? Yes. I just don't even know if I'm going to be using these a whole lot. I feel like I just want to get the money for those. Just want the moolahs. Still three upgrades that I can buy, so I need a lot more monies. I got the feeling now is when we're gonna have to move this over. That opens the door over here? Yes, good. I have a feeling that's where we're going next. You can see the gas on the door already.
Toxic hazard detected. Isaac, where are you?
What's your name? Inject. Toxic hazard clear. Sure, that goes clear. That's why there's barrels in here. Gravity well, guys, from the force field. To see what's going on. It's a gravity well, so I guess it's going to pull all the bad guys into one. All the baddies into that one specific area for you to group them together for you to deal with, I guess. Could be handy, we'll see.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Kendra?
It's him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone. He waved at me, and... Sorry, Isaac. Keep going. A glitch on the cameras. It looks like my little brother. Stupid Ray, this is... That's not possible.
Slot it over there. And it's got a longer reach. It's a freaking laser beam that you can just... It's like the pulse rifle I use it for long range shooting. Seems to be more beneficial to me right now. The type of enemies we're facing in this area. We're gonna bring this explodey with us. Big boy. Hello, sir.
quarantine lifted.
I threw two flame canisters at him and he didn't go down. Jeez Louise, there's a battery right here. Does this go somewhere? Right there. Gosh, that was terrible. Back in the green.
Security card required.
As you can see there, it kind of stuns them and kicks them back a little bit. Whereas the contact beam is cool and all, but it didn't give them any like kickback or stun. It just came right at me and jumped on me. Let's bring this with us in case we run into any more baddies in here. I'm not looking at these guys right now. Hey, sir. You're nasty. Stasis pack on me because I put them all in friggin' storage. Dumb. I should have kept two on me instead of just one, but hindsight's always 20/20. Oh, I wasn't supposed to come here. I'm already on Weezer number 6. It doesn't feel like I've taken care of five of them already, but I've also been very, very scared. So, I don't know.
Security card required.
Where the heck is the key card? I guess we're gonna have to search for that real quick, guys.
Toxic hazard detected.
What's going on? Is there one in here? Is it on the other side of these loops? I don't want to use the bench right now. Oh, there's the key card. Stasis recharge, nice. Just what they do to trigger Stasis recharge you. We'll deal with that room again in a minute, because it is very poisonous.
Entering zero gravity.
Kill you quicker. I still hear somebody. Where are you? Gotcha. Gravity, but I'm gonna be silly. Oh, hello guys, I didn't see those people down there. They're just floating around dead now. Dead space. Hashtag dead space. I hear another baddie. Where are you? Oh, with that phone. I see a laser up here. There it is. It's like the best feeling in the world when you see the loot pop out of their body because you know they're for sure dead, dead. Six down. I believe two more to go, if I'm not mistaken. That was a good place to land because this is where we're supposed to go. That was absolutely not done on purpose.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh guys, we're laying down another safety save for sure after battling that big dude a minute ago because I'm so scared right now. Okay. Okay, equipping storage. Upgrades. We gotta get to a bench. We can sell that. And we've got two health items. What is in storage? A lot of plasma. Okay, guys, I think I'm going to switch back to good old fashioned plasma here for a minute. And I might pull a little bit of this ammo out of my reserves and quick safety save. Let's move on. Air filtration hard. This looks bad. That I'm reloaded on everything. Alright. Oh god. To air filtration tower.
Brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that diff.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. But I'll focus. We'll run out of here before it matters.
This stupid thing is a shooter. I thought I killed it. This takes for me. Thanks for mine. Hello. Is this a shooter? Can I fit through me? Go.
Stop.
mine turned off. Through the door, yes. Wow. Injector, these are number 7. I'm almost done with these weezers.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Your ship is full of fragile equipment. Please take care around the emergency doorways and other sensitive devices.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning.
God,
stand clear of filtration tubes.
I'll probably be able to camp on when I have this. Please don't die. Don't die, Mr. Casey. Let's be smart. Let's be smart gamers today, guys.
Smart, but you just want to leave it.
Oh, that was in the other tunnel. Someone shooting a single tunnel? Oh, here's my enemy. Jesus. That was too close for comfort. Filtration tubes. Tell me what to do. Tell me how to live my life. Where are you, sir? Talk this through, please. I need to be violent. Just kidding. Getting violent. Dismembered sucker. Checks log. This manual is open to a chapter entitled Thermodynamic Purifiers Magnetic Upkeep. The notes section has been expanded with. Pulled all the regulators from the purifiers and cranked them up as high as they go. Fucking crazy, but all I can do, it should burn off at least some of the gas, I think. Fuck, I don't know. I have to try anything. Seeing Hidaka puke up her own lungs. Deleted. I can't. That can't be me. Oh God, help us. Sheesh. Nice. It just opens the door back the way that we came. Some critics. So I guess we're going through this door right here in front of us.
Thermodynamic purifiers.
I have 85 seconds to spare. I can loot before I stabby stab you. If there's anything behind him over here, get anything for stabbing them, I guess not. 7 stabby stabs in. And I'm just not checking to see if we get anything for actually getting rid of it. Oh. Hello. Oh.
What do you want, baby? Jesus, dude.
Get a hit on me. Should be ashamed of that. Jesus Christ. He's gonna be popping back out somewhere at some point. I would assume. Sure, I got everything real. Oh, you guys hear that? Oh, okay. Let us see. Don't you do that to me.
Help me.
Meatco. Meat. Meatco.
Toxic hazard.
Yeah, I'm right. We're done with this thing.
Toxic hazard.
Oh, this is the other side of that wall from earlier. So that's how you get to that one. So he was gonna be the last one.
Something's up.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Who are we?
Entering zero gravity.
Like the scary music. I don't like the scary music. Gain access to food storage.
Entering zero gravity.
Gotcha.
Exiting zero gravity.
Just trying to get over here because I know we can use the bench now. We cleared this room out from the toxic gas. Plasma cutter upgrade graph. Additional power node. Pulse rifle upgrade. Additional power node. Ripper upgrade. Additional power node. Contact beam upgrade, an additional power node. Well, they really threw some nodes on us. Capacity, secondary fire damage, capacity, primary fire damage. What's the special up here? Increase the size of secondary fire's projectile. What is the secondary fire on the contact beam? I don't even remember. Come on, guys. Let's look at that real quick. Contact beam. Asteroid cutter. Oh, that sounds fun. We can cut an asteroid. But it'll cut the snot out of a necromorph. Alright, I'm down with that. Let's upgrade the capacity. Secondary fire, yes. Capacity is and primary fire. So I've upgraded the firepower on both fire modes on that gun. What about the force gun? Throw it a reload. We'll upgrade its damage. Two nodes left. Ripper. Capacity. Ripper. Damage. Okay. Sorry, pulse rifle on plasma cutter. We'll upgrade you guys some more later. I'm happy with all of that. Hopefully there will be more nodes in the future.
Entering zero gravity.
You scared me. Necromorph that I just killed. Oh, hello, sir. Excuse me, sir. You're still a human. We'll show your body some respect, I guess. This, guys. Look at this, I just found some explodies in the corner. Let's see what those were. Safe than sorry. I'm carrying around that exploding canister. It's very big. flammable.
Seems to say. Zero gravity.
Credits. What is this? Credits or credits? Is there anything else in here? Fighting off a sneeze, guys. Okay, I think I fought it off. Let's continue. Using it on somebody, by gosh. I think we're about to fight the Leviathan, if I'm not mistaken. So I think we are going to go ahead and call this one an episode because we are out of time, guys. So we will leave this one off right here. Will we fight the Leviathan next? You're going to have to tune into the next episode to find out. So thank you guys so much for joining me today. I'm going to cut this right here, and then I'll throw down a safety save off camera. And then we will pick it up right back here in the next episode. So thank you guys so much for joining me once again today. You guys take care of yourselves out there. Make sure to hit the like, the comment, subscribe, ring the notification bell, all that good stuff. Definitely let me know what you're thinking of the series. And I will see you guys right back here in the next one very, very soon. Thanks for coming on by, guys. Later, Gators. Bye.